Wabash Valley track and field great Kylie Hutson became the first athlete ever today to have her jersey retired by Woodrow Wilson Middle School. Hutson was also a standout at Terre Haute North and an All-American pole vaulter at Indiana State. Kylie didn't know she was receiving this honor today, but she really appreciated it.
It is a really cool feeling, you know, knowing that I have so much support from wherever I went to school. It's really awesome that Woodrow Wilson thinks enough of me to, you know, retire a jersey. It's really great.